History of attack and is on the run tonight. Police want to find him for an assault that happened 6 weeks ago, and Crime Stoppers is asking for your help. Investigators say Christopher Evans broke into an ex-girlfriend's house near 60th and Spaulding while she was sleeping. When she woke up, he was allegedly tearing up the house looking for his things. She said Evans, who is black, 27 years old, 6'1", and 180 pounds, then assaulted her before leaving. Police tell me this photo of Evans is about 6 or 7 years old, so he may look a little different now. But if you have information about him, contact Crime Stoppers. Whether you call, send a text, or email your tip, you don't have to use your name, and you might get a cash reward.